Hello everybody, here we are against Mr. Page's Decade of Orcs. This was an avoidance fail. Well, it was an avoidance unconcerned. Which now, looking at how murderous his team is, I'm beginning to instantly regret. I'm beginning to instantly regret not avoiding these. I wish I had avoided these now, actually, because it's probably going to be painful. But never mind. I mean, Mr. Page is always painful, right? So yeah, it's probably a dead team here. Probably a loss. I mean, my record's rubbish anyway. So. This is just pretty much playing for the sake of it. Wonder what's happening tomorrow. Schools is next week, isn't it? Schools is next week. So that's interesting. I could just full scum the whiz. Shall I do it just for the memes in his chat? That alone is worth it, right? Boom. Oh wow, he's a floating head. He's a floating head. Get commentators in. Oh dude. It should be at least there's some funniness now. At least there's some meme equity by doing that. We have the meme equity. He's wearing nice. He has got a tackler. But only one. Hello. What's the versus page? I don't know. This is the game that will decide 100% who's the best. It's the only way of knowing. God, it's going to be... I already know it's going to be a dice thing. I should have probably just scummed an Apo, to be honest. I probably should have just scummed an Apo. Honestly. Very interesting match, Marcel. Oh, I'm fighting mongoose. Don't do that. That's not conducive to memes. Mongoose is a grass. Fucking rat. El Rata Alada.
It's gonna be amazing, gosh!
Or whatever the fuck it is. Oh, dear. Mons!
Creeping your ass.
Not dead.
Carry on!
Parkour. Carry on! Marcel. Marcel the ledge. Oh, God. god. There we go, instant Kaz from Mr. Page. I don't know, I honestly don't know why I got a wizard instead of an apple. Like, protecting the ball isn't his strong suit. But banging people out is. So I probably should have bought the apple, shouldn't I? Rattity Cloaca! No way! No way, Vimea! It's Cloaca Sewer! That's amazing! That's amazing! That is amazing! Oh, wow. Wow, that's so good.
Cloaca!
Imagine if he fails the pickup here. Do I just instant full fireball him? I think I do, you know. I'm gonna do it, it's funny. The main reason for this is the humorousness. Don't grass us, mongoose. Don't grass us up. Oh god, not a lightning bolt. KO, nice. Ugh, look a dog. Let's see if we power here first, I guess. And without pow, I guess we have to just put C. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, lob it. Two, three, four, five, six. Pew. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, and get the ball there. I can get him there. And he's strength 4.
Herp dark, base, 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 this won't fail, I'm on the right.
Okay. Not bad. Okay. Oh, did Mr. Throw get KO'd because he's on? Yeah, elves are really fun to play when they don't get demolished. They're really fun to play. But oh, I guess I should have just gone directly back. Yeah, I should have gone directly back then, shouldn't I? Just, I'll pretend I misclicked. Oh, that was a misclick. I meant to go, it wasn't a terrible sidestep. I meant to go that. Just meant to go the other way. I don't have much of a stall on here, do I, unfortunately? Yeah, it's better than being a rat. Fighting mongers. Tell him, Jim isn't really shit, he just misclicked the sidestep there. He's not a big fucking idiot, honestly. I guess it doesn't matter once he hits the wrestler, it doesn't matter where I went. Cloaca sewer. That's amazing. That's absolutely amazing. Rata di cloaca. That's incredible. That's genuinely incredible. Oh, he's not even going that way anyway. Oh, he's going to do the dodge with the hit with the tackler. Fair enough. So it wouldn't matter anyway if I'd gotten the right score. Where he? Oh no. Oh no. No way. Flip me, guys. Or one of him.
It's gonna be amazing, guys.
I guess a one of him. I probably want a two of him. Just because the push is so shit. Almost looks lost after that. Fucking hell. I could 3-3-2 and then get 2D on the ball. And then 3-3-2 to score. Let's do that. Do you reckon? I don't think so. I didn't think that was good enough. Oh yeah, because I've got the 2 plus there. And then a 2 plus. Oh my god, yeah, I'm a moron. Yep. Yep. Yep, yep, I'm a moron. Thanks for that. Thanks for that, Chigand. I am a moron. How many is this? 3-3-2. Yeah. I mean, I might as well, eh? Yeah, if I'd gone and followed, then that's a 2 and a 2, and then I've got 2D on the ball. But I mean, as it happened, I got him down anyway. But I would have had a guarder there, wouldn't I? I would have had a guard here, which would have been a lot better than a guard here. I don't think I'm gonna, like, I can't get it safe anyway, right? Like, even if I get the ball here, he just runs around and blitzes me. I just think I'm losing anyway. I mean, he didn't have dodge reroll because he's tackled. But it was 3-2-2, and I don't even get safe anywhere. And, like, I got the unluckiest scatter possible. There was a chance of having two tackles on that and stuff. I don't know, I guess I should have re-rolled it. I didn't know I'd got an extra one, to be honest. Did I get an extra one? I don't know, I don't care, I lost interest. I feel like I'm gonna fucking throw up. I guess I should have re-rolled it. But, like, that was a super unlucky scatter. Like, if it goes to any of these, then it's kind of tricky for him. But I guess if I pick it up and get to there, then... yeah, he comes around for the assist. To there, and then he blitzes it, and then he's got to run back and get it. I don't know, it still just seemed pretty easy for him to get the ball, but I guess... like, I didn't know the worst possible scatter was going to happen. Yeah, maybe I should. Maybe I should have re-rolled it. Yeah, I did re-rolled it. I re-rolled the pickup, didn't I, last time, I think. Or did I not? If I knew I had three re-rolls, I guess I would. I thought I had two re-rolls. I don't know. Now he's got the ball and a better carrier. And fucking missed a throw. So yeah, I probably threw the game there, not re-rolling that pickup. I've done that, and then now it's a bit shit, isn't it? Like, I do want to knock him over. And that's why I should have picked it up here. Space cadeted. What can I say? Yeah, I guess I should have re-rolled the pick. Like, having the ball is really good, isn't it? Having the ball is really good. I should have re-rolled that. Boy howdy, that was unlucky though. It was not a snipe star, it was not concerned enough to avoid rather than the snipe. But I should have been concerned, because why would I ever succeed?
have potato blood in my veins.
Every player's on the ground, except one, who can directly hit the ball. Just Mr. Page things.
Find out more about these boobies.
I'll spray paint your ass.
Get off my fucking pitch, prick. God, this has been a fuck. I guess I should have rerolled that pickup. And like, you know, he would have powered anyway, right? But he would have been in a lot worse position. If those two players that were stunned had not been stunned, then I would have rerolled it. But I just felt like I couldn't keep it or like do anything next turn anyway, so I just thought I'll try and regroup a few turns later, but then, you know, he just powered everything and hurt everything and had no players left. I don't know, maybe I should have just gone for it. I wonder if that's even worth going. I should just surf as troll. It's probably not even worth going for, is it? Fucking one.
To find out more about these boobies.
This has not been as much for the memes as I'd hoped it would have been. It's a 2D him. That's only a 1er. So fuck it. And that's a two. And that's a two. And he's got to dodge it. And that's a two. It's pretty fucked, isn't it? Maybe one at him. So this could be a two. Oh, look, I see. It hasn't gone well. I wish I'd had a strength 4 there. It's not broken. I'm a little bit fucking pissed off, Marcel. I've really no idea what I'm doing here, so it's quite fun. I think I'm hitting him. Oh, I've missed the guy who was going to be here to hit him. What have I even done here, honestly? Just end the turn out of embarrassment. It's the worst one turn attempt I've ever seen, never mind done. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, what on earth was that? This wasn't even that bad, right? 1D. Hopefully a power. And then 2D, and then 2D. And then 2D. And then a dodge in and a 2D. Like, it wasn't even that bad, honestly. If I'd done it properly, it wouldn't have even been that bad. No. This is fucked. Maybe I should just do the ogres when I feel this bad. Not a good day for adversity, feeling like this. Seems pretty good, doesn't it? Like, orcs are always pretty good against elves.
I play on Xbox. Oh no!
I should have avoided it. I mean, can still get a draw. So. It sure is, Goliath. It sure is. Yeah, try. Yep, I should have. I should have avoided him, 100%. He's a lot better than the average. Mr. Pitch hasn't got grass on his pitch. Isn't that crazy? Just seeing if there was an El Rata Alada again.
My humble opinion, one of the best commentators that I've ever heard in my life.
Yeah, I think Mr. Page is better than Skinny Trump. Hello, Lennon. Boris the Bullet Doctor. Yeah, Mr. Page isn't terrible at all. Yeah, that probably is the ultimate. Can't teach that. And his troll is 7 foot tall. Bada boom, floating his head in the room. Very good, Kaz. Very good. go, look. Whew. Yeah, I think Mr. P is better than Ziggy. No offence to either of them, of course, but you know. It's just my opinion that of the two of them, Mr. Page is better. I don't think either of them are terrible at all. Some people seem to think that some of them are terrible. Yeah, he was in the wrestling not so long ago, Kaz. Big Kaz. So he's on three now, right? That was the important thing. Get him to three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I guess bit here with one of this. I don't know if this is good or bad, don't care. Oh wow. Well, you know, it's just like, you know, people like get offended when someone says someone's better than somebody else, don't they? It's getting coached up by Paddy Wright in chat saying, just stay there, stay where you are. Stay where you are, put the tackler in the middle.
Herp derp, base, this won't fail, I'm on the right. Burp, burp, burp.
Good that I prevented attrition anyway. Random asshole black hole. God, it's a GFI. I am tired. I'm fucking pissed off. Come hello, bedroom. Exactly, Team Antler, it isn't. But it's for some reason people get really proud about winning Chalice, or really upset about losing Chalice, or like really upset about getting called shit. Or like, you know, really happy about people thinking they're good. It's just a little kid's game, isn't it? Who cares? Like, who cares? I don't care. Yeah, I fucked up. I'm playing shit. I don't really care though. I don't really care that I'm playing shit, but I am playing shit. Certainly playing shit. Oh god, he's based. Oh Christ. Yeah, I'm space cadetting him, yeah. Tactical space cadetery. Yeah, exactly, yeah. Yeah, it doesn't matter, does it? It actually didn't matter at all. Tactical space cadet's an oxymoron. It is nearly, yeah, it's nearly a flying V, isn't it? Yeah. Like, it is funny, isn't it? People taking offense to, like, someone saying they thought they played bad or whatever. That someone's better than them or whatever. I don't know. Didn't even knock us over, glorious. I mean, I am super, super duper tired. Well, there you have it. Conclusive proof that the Daka is terrible. Yeah, 1-0 looks secured. 1-0 looks secured now. Well done, me. Oh, God. It's not even just being tired, KLZD. It's like I've got a fucking horrible stomach pain. I've had for, like, since Monday. Not really. No. No, I don't think I will play that type though. He doesn't pow, I just score though. Like, there's a chance he doesn't pow. I didn't pow him when I had 4 dice on the ball. So. Like, he will pow though. At least I've got this, rookie catcher over here. Oh, he hasn't rolled it yet. Oh, well. No armor break. Oh, baby. Outrageous. Outrageous. Thanks for the clarification, Try. Wasn't certain about what you meant there. Oh, he's fouling. That's a good foul, isn't it? To be fair. Okay. That was pretty funny, I guess. That was pretty funny. Mm-hmm. because he's got a palmy, right? And he's either got a dodge to hit with a tackle, or he's got a not dodge. And then not hit with tackle. Yeah, you don't like that, do you, Kelsey? I've noticed. Yes, school, that's the thing, isn't it? Well, you didn't need them yet, KLZ. Have you not seen Rick Dice? Rick Dice only activate when it's required, and Page Dice are a similar quality. I am bad. That was a funny turn, wasn't it? I'd laugh if he failed a 3 plus after I made about like 400 of them. No. No reroll. No power. Yeah, chooses that. Oh my god. He's got a second left. Is he trying to time it so he can do an extra action? Oh, look a dog.
End the turn, for fuck's sake. End the fucking turn, man.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah. All right. Perfect 8-turn stall. Daka confirmed best strat. Oh, shit. Maybe not. Maybe not. Daka confirmed best strat in the end. It looked like it was a terrible strat, but it ended up being a good strat. That's definitely how you judge it. Use the whole 2 minutes to make the pass. Oh dear. No, that was terrible. That was so fucking terrible. I played that whole game so badly. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Lucky to escape with a draw. Very lucky to escape with a draw. But as it happened, it leveled the catcher, which is great, isn't it? And this guy's on like 29 now. Yeah, pretty good. Thanks, Kelsey. Yeah, almost like that lemon, yeah. Yeah. Should have been empathed. Yeah, should have been school. Thanks, everyone. I don't think it was well played. It was certainly well rolled by that blitzer, wasn't it, with all the 3 pluses? Like a million 3 pluses. Bosh. Oh, dear. God. Yeah, I wish I'd thought of that. Yeah, this guy in the LOS, he's on 29, but ultimately I'd rather him die than a wrestler because I think Blodge is worse than wrestler. Also, it means I don't have to take... If he doesn't level, it means I don't have to take kick, which isn't always good, isn't it? I mean, I wouldn't be happy, to be fair to Orlandis. I wouldn't be happy if I was Mr. Page. It was terrible. It was absolutely terrible. Robbed. Robbed he was. That fucking blitz. I mean, to be fair, like, I failed the first 3+2. No, the second 3+3 on like, the breakthrough turn, where if I'd made those 3+s the turn before, it'd have been all right. And obviously I had two chances to power the guy. If I'd powered the guy and either hit, then I'd have been through and had a full screen. So, like, ultimately, I was in a very bad position because of some bad dice. But yeah, I should have absolutely re-rolled the pickup in the first half, and maybe that would have won. Just threes. It was just threes. It was literally, I don't know what the dice log was, but that was about like six 3+s in a row or something, and they just all worked. Unbelievable. Not dead. Got a pile, try and get a cast. Good luck. No, nobody important died. What's that sick? Is this some kind of hilarious store reference? About a week or two late. Potato blood. There's nothing wrong with potato blood. I have potato blood in my veins. I know it's not that hilarious, yeah. That was my hilarious joke, sake that it wasn't hilarious. As hilarious as the Swarm Lord. Senor de la Horde. Oh, the fun times we had laughing about the Swarm Lord. The funny thing is, we have had a good laugh out of the Swarm Lord thing, so it's actually turned out to be pretty hilarious, the Swarm Lord. Funnily enough, it's ended up hilarious. Once about 5 years ago, fair enough. Oh man, the troll foul. Whoa, what an animation. Whoa. And a Kaz. Dead. He's not dead. Good. These were just badly hurt, I think. Happy days. Well, the draw's fine, isn't it? This team is rubbish. The team's not good and the record's worse. One AV break. Four passes though. Did loads of completions. So that's good. And level the rookie catcher. Did cost us 140k though. But hey. Yeah, the AV break is a missed throw. Yeah, no damage is good. I mean, the draw isn't good, but should have won, realistically should have won right after scumming the wizard. But never mind. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And stay fantastic.